You know who's in there?
Once I became pregnant, he would give my belly kisses. When my husband brought EJ in home, we wanted to make sure that Theo felt very included. He was like his little babysitter. He also really loved to give EJ kisses on his feet or his hands. EJ started to become more adventurous. He was obsessed with Theo. He would crawl to Theo. He would share his food with him. The indoor soccer field that we have now, which is really fun for us.
Yay!